Can I have a look at this? So do you want it? Yeah, I'll get it. This is awesome!
I bought dinner!
So your boss is finally giving you a break? I was really planning to have a lonely Valentine's.
Oh, about that. I'm actually working on Valentine's Day too.
What? You're already working 24/7.
Oh, baby, I know. It's just that I have this case in hand right now. Do you know about the missing cases lately?
Not a clue.
Well, it's been getting quite a lot of attention right now. Everyone wants to get a good scoop out of it. And if I make a report before anyone does...
It's okay, honey. I understand.
Thank you for understanding.
Help me!
Ah! Ah! Get away from me! These people are suffering inside, can't you see?
What suffering? All of them look happy. You see this young man, he was crippled, now he can walk.
Don't you understand? You've trapped him in these horrible places. This little boy is yearning for home.
What trap? They're just pictures that can move.
Max, the missing cases I've been working on, these are the missing people.
Hey, please, Ellie, listen to me.
How can you not know what you're doing? You're so irresponsible. You're just like everyone else around me. I'm so disappointed in you, Max. The least you can do is find a way to bring them back.
If what Ellie said is true, then why can't I see it? Thank you.
Are you sure about this? There must be some other way.
I'm sure, honey. We have to give it a go.
But what if you end up like the rest of them? What if this doesn't work?
I'm not gonna let him continue suffering like this. We have to give it a shot.